Thomas, I'm afraid.
Well, don't be. He's just a lonely man that has set his cap at you.
I hope so.